We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun
before the rising sun. We fly so many roads to choose. We start and when the evening comes, we smile
so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. And yet we've just begun. In a world where the ball is never caught, where a net divides adversaries, the strange world they call volleyball. 14 men and their leaders come together to compete, to win, to become one. A journey that will last months and be remembered for a lifetime. Sacrificing their bodies, reaching new heights, overcoming all obstacles, tragedies, representing their schools, their families, uniting with one purpose, to become the best they can possibly be, transforming themselves from individuals to become a team. These are the Eagles of Clovis West High School. And this is their story.
Sing, Jason, that means you.
No. Only I can sing. Okay. Only I can sing.
Only Vince is singing.
1, 2, 3, 4. Just to see.
Wow.
Living in a lonely world.
I'm gonna sing when he knows.
She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going anywhere.
That's not singing. Sing.
There are no words right now.
Feeling street lights. Emo.
Kazi, you're up.
Yeah. Wait, what's up?
Come on, Kazi. Hold on to that feeling, coach. Come on.
Hey, guys, we've gone like 10 miles.
Yeah.
We're gonna be there pretty soon.
Please drive safely.